Værsgo.
Okay. I was born in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, USA, 1931. I don't know who my real parents were because I was adopted. Apparently, I was left on the doorstep of a children's home there. And my adoptive parents took me there from there when I was about 6 weeks old. So they are the only family that I remember.